What's up, everybody? I have made my new Lego longstroke one cylinder engine that is really fast for a longstroke, has much torque. It can easily spin this wheel, but the cool thing about this is that you can actually wheel this to a 1.5 thousand round per minute. So yeah, here's a throttle. You see, goes like that. The valve, simple valve, and I'm gonna show the inside and show the piston to you guys. And there you go. There's the piston. I'm gonna bring it up like that. It's a 4x4 piston. And yeah, there you have it. Lego vacuum engine.